A father and daughter were killed after a house fire and possible explosion in northern Minnesota. Itasca County Sheriff officials say that the bodies of 92-year-old Roy Halverson and his 62-year-old daughter Christy Lee Kurtz were found in a Big Fork home Thursday morning. Firefighters arrived to find a fully engulfed structure with downed power lines and debris scattered around the property. Authorities say that Halverson lived alone, but his daughter was recently visiting.